this is not what practice something in the place, you know? Tomorrow's going to be sunny and warmer than today.
And you don't know how much that is in Bitcoin, just go to Google and type in how much is $2,000 in Bitcoin, and it'll give you that number to type in here. Once you do that, you then need to enter your broker's Bitcoin address, and you need to enter it manually. So click on enter manually, and you're going to paste that address that you got, for example, from Trader's Way, and enter it manually. When you do that, it's going to look like this, where it says, enter the address for the destination of Bitcoin wallet. So we're basically telling Cash App to send your Bitcoin to Trader's Way so that you can fund your account. So that's what that's doing. Go ahead and click on next, and then this is the example here that I have on how to just Google it and find out the
YouTube kids.
Once you do that, it's going to give you the last step, and it's going to say your traders, you initiated a withdrawal of.
I want to be a real superhero.
I love a challenge.
The whole process is about 30 minutes to an hour, depending on where you're located. But
it's super fast. Some kind of armored vehicle.
It was not a long holding time, and that's what I absolutely love. I did not want you guys waiting for 7 to 15 days to find your account. That's just way too long. So this process is easy, it's safe, Cash App is very reputable, and so I do like that, and like I said, the whole time, our minimal tip is really good, it happens really fast. And what I like as well is, once I moved money back to my Cash App account, I was able to transfer it to my bank account, and it showed up immediately. And I was like, okay, Cash App, this is awesome. So guys, if you have any questions, go ahead and comment on this video. Remember, in order for you to get your $5 from Cash App, you have to use my link, which is in the description. And if you guys want to see a follow-up video as to how to withdraw your money from Trader's Way and get that back into Cash App, you can also post in the comments, and I'll be able to do a follow-up.
What are you doing?
Pizza's strong, man. That's good. Kind of like apple and jelly.
Like on this video, and I'll join you as soon as I get back from the pet supply store.
He said, I'm almost running out of food again. Duh. Chocolate sauce. Duh. Chocolate sauce. Hey. What about that?
Volatility.